Right guys, this is a new emulator. This is a Zeebo and Brew emulator. I've got the whole ROM set for you, but there's only three games that work at the moment. So when you first get it, extract it to wherever you want to. And this folder in here, you've got to put in your application data local folder. So I'll show you how to do that. I have actually written it down as well, because this is all your ROMs in here. So what you got to go to your C drive and go to users, whatever your name is, then application data. If you can't see this folder here because it's hidden away by default, search for file explorer options, go to the view tab and make sure this one's highlighted, show hidden files, folders and drives. Then you click apply and OK. Then the application data will appear. Then you go into local. I've already got mine in here. Mine's in here, and all you got to do is move that one into there. And that's that done. Once you're in the emulator, you can either choose your ROM, or if you push it up on your pad, you can go to your settings. There's not a lot in the settings. You can change your language, full screen or windowed. Then you got your aspect ratio. You've got 16.9 or 4.3. You haven't got anything I can see to actually do your buttons. So if you want to use keys, I don't think you can. And you can change your colours, that's about it. There's not a lot, I don't like that one, not a lot to the emulator. So then you just choose your games and away you go.
Perfect.
There you go, guys. We only got the 3 games at the moment, but as soon as the emulator starts improving, then you know I'll update it for you guys. Cheers. Crash Nitro Kart.
Famous easily.
Said R and three. I don't know what that means. I'm pressing the buttons. Knows what that means. That's different, I suppose. Oh, what have I gone quake 2 for?